Now we are conducting the vision online classes for TNPSC, TET, bank and police exams due to coronavirus. Please utilize vision online classes in stay home and stay safe. Please contact 8939144344. Website visionacademy.com.
Welcome to Vision Academy. Today's current affair English. Date 11th April 2020. Let us start with national news updates. On April 9, 2020, Indian government has approved Rs. 15,000 crores for India COVID-19 emergency response and health system preparedness package to build health infrastructure in states and UTs till March 2024. Of the 15,000 crore, center would release Rs. 7,774 crore for immediate COVID-19 emergency response use till June 2020 and the rest will be set for medium term support of 1 to 4 years. Keys to remember. On April 9, 2020, Indian government has approved Rs. 15,000 crores for India COVID-19 emergency response and health system preparedness package to build the health infrastructure states and UTs till March 2024. Next news. Tribal Cooperative Marketing Development Federation of India, that is TRIFED, has collaborated with UNICEF, that is United Nations Children's Fund, and WHO, that is World Health Organization, for basic orientation on COVID-19 response in order to ensure tribal gatherers carry on their work safely during the collection and harvest of minor forest procedure, that is MFP, or non-timber forest procedure, that is NTFP. Keys to remember. Tribal Cooperative Marketing Development Federation of India has collaborated with UNICEF and WHO for basic orientation on COVID-19 response. Related keys about TRIFED. Establishment 1987. Work under Ministry of Tribal Affairs. Headquarter New Delhi. Managing Director Pravit Krishna. Next news. On April 10, 2020, Flipkart Private Limited, an e-commerce marketplace in partnership with ICICI Lombard General Insurance Company Limited and GoDigit General Insurance, has launched two health insurance policies, namely COVID-19 Protection Cover and Digital Illness Group Insurance, that specifically cover coronavirus, that is COVID-19, on its platform. Keys to remember. On April 10, 2020, Flipkart Private Limited, an e-commerce marketplace in partnership with ICICI Lombard General Insurance Company Limited and GoDigit General Insurance, has launched two health insurance policies, namely COVID-19 Protection Cover and Digital Illness Group Insurance. Related keys about Flipkart Private Limited. Headquarters Bangalore, Karnataka. Fintech and Payment Group Head Ranjit Boyana Pillai. About ICICI Lombard. Parent Organization ICICI. Industrial Credit and Investment Corporation of India Bank. Headquarters Mumbai, Maharashtra. MD and CEO Bhargav Dasgupta. About Digit General Insurance. Headquarters Bangalore, Karnataka. Next, let us see international news updates. The United Nations Security Council, that is UNSC, met for the first time through closed video conference session with Secretary General Antonio Guterres to discuss the impact of COVID-19 on the issues that fall under the UNSC's mandate. During the video meet, UNSC has supported all the efforts of UN Secretary General Antonio Manuel de Oliveira Guterres, and also underlined the need for unity and solidarity with those affected by the COVID-19. Keys to remember: the United Nations Security Council UNSC met for the first time through closed video conference session with the Secretary General Antonio Guterres to discuss the impact of COVID-19. Related keys about UNSC: current presidency, Dominican Republic, members 15 countries, headquarters New York, United States. Next, let us see important days. The World Homeopathy Day is celebrated every year on April 10. This year, the day marks the 265th birth anniversary of the father of homeopathy system of medicines, Dr. Christian Friedrich Samuel Hahnemann, German physician who discovered the way to heal through the use of homeopathy. The term homeopathy comes from the combination of the two Greek words homeo, meaning similar, and pathos, meaning suffering or disease. Theme of the year 2020: enhancing the scope of homeopathy in public health. Keys to remember: the World Homeopathy Day is celebrated every year on April 10. Theme of the year 2020 is enhancing the scope of homeopathy in public health. Next, words of the day. First one: swift, meaning happening quickly or promptly. Synonym: rapid, quick, prompt. Antonym: slow, unhurried. Next one: divulge, meaning make known, that is private or sensitive information. Synonym: disclose, reveal. Antonym: conceal, hide, mask.
Now we are conducting the vision online classes for TNPSC, TET, bank and police exams due to coronavirus. Please utilize vision online classes in stay home and stay safe. Please contact 8939144344. Website visionacademy.com.
To have a daily current affairs updates, subscribe to Vision Academy and don't forget to press the bell button below. And if you think the video is informative, like this video, share this video, comment below for the doubts.